happening is also my daughter, I have a 7-year-old, and she just watched, like binged watched Hannah Montana. And I was like, well, mommy's about to blow your mind. And so for those that don't know, I worked in music for a while when I was younger. I wanted to be an international pop star, as one does, you know, when you're a child. And one of the jobs I was really lucky enough to have, when I was 19, I got the opportunity to go on tour as a backup singer. And so Stacy Jones is drums. I don't know if he's drumming for her right now, but he was her music director for many, many years. And he was the one who actually invited me and offered me the job. He had produced my record when I was young and making music. And so he called me and was like, hey, I literally like just got dropped from a label. I was like faking a restaurant resume to be a waitress. And because in LA you have to have like multiple things. So I was like Cheesecake Factory and like putting my mom's cell phone number. Stacy called me and just said, hey, like, do you need a job? I was like, yes, desperately. And he was like, well, there's this girl and she's going on tour and she's like Hannah. And I was like, cool, I'm in. Like, I had not watched it, you know. So I truly had no idea. I thought it was gonna be like a mall tour. Like, I'd maybe work for a couple weeks, you know. And